piece of hitting right here. It looks like a little slider that comes in underneath his hands. He stays inside the ball, Darren. A lot of people look at that as a jam job. That's a good one. That's not baseball. Good hitters get jammed. I say that because they stay on the ball and they don't get hurt.